We are here today to tell the world that the allegations made by the diaspora Armenians about the so-called genocide is not true, and it simply is a lie. The British, the French, the Italian, and Russians were attacking Turkey to carve part of Turkey and share the country. On the east, the Armenians who have found this opportunity convenient for them have been promised by the British people, British government, that if they fight with them against Turks, they will be given their statehood, they will be given their nationhood, and they will be free from Turks. Based on this promise, the Armenians on the eastern Turkey have started rebelling against the Turkish people and killing particularly children, women, and young people. Before we go into the definition of the genocide, whether it is really a genocide or not, I would like to go to the definition of the United Nations Convention on 1948. If the allegations do not match exactly this definition, it is not genocide. Simple as that. If your co-worker, if your neighbor, if your friends come to you and tell you that it was genocide, you can tell them that it did not match the definition of the UN resolution.